News, a Massachusetts man linked to 8 bank robberies is facing a judge at federal court in Providence a couple hours from now. The case of Scott Nemec is being handed over to federal prosecutors after he was arrested in Fall River a few weeks ago following a car crash. Back on April 23rd, he'd been going the wrong way down a one-way street while trying to get away from police. He's charged with robbing a sovereign bank in Warwick and 7 banks in Massachusetts.